stage manager, Lisa Becky, First Nation. Ron, where is it? It is Ron's birthday. He worked his tail off. Oh, that's what I'm going to say, ready? There's three of them. They were a team, I think. So let's introduce them. First, one young lady, beautiful young lady, who's getting her she's graduating this year in music education. Can you hear me back there, that beautiful lady? Kara? Kara Roberts, come on here. Kara, where are you at? Kara? Introducing the 1996 New Young America!
approached by a wonderful group of men, and then the ladies come in. It is a very difficult song to sing. It hasn't been sung in a New Kid show since my New Kid show.
Thank you. Thank you. Blue was just a and gentlemen, one of the newest phrases of Broadway this year and the past has been stop. This percussive so-called musical has gotten the nation by storm, and one of our very own, this week, is performing in Stop New York, Coral Lisa. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our version of Stop, choreographed by our very own Danny.
Thank you. in town right now.
You were all fabulous, thank you so much. Those of you who don't know, most of the people that were out here before the show started all gathered outside and sang us like one of the most beautiful songs you've ever heard. I don't think we could have started the show a better way. Thank you so much for that. We do this every year, it's flowers, it's not a big deal, but if we can show you how much we love you. Yeah, right? Maybe I should have left Lisa bigger. Anyway, first of all, we'll let Misha tell you who she's talking about.
Do you guys want to come up here?
We have one more song. Lisa is going to do that to you.
joke is on Curry.
Okay.
through